Ready, brother?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Ready to smash me.
You ready to smash me?
Yeah.
Keep that same energy.
Yeah, keep that energy.
Silly sod.
And still.
On this period. You love it. The champs here. Fight week. We're ready, we're motivated, ready to take over. Feels good to be on top. Yeah, we call it a massive compliment that everyone wants to fight me. But they'll get ticked off one by one. I want to keep my belt for as long as possible. You're not a champion to defend it.
He's worked so hard, literally twice a day. He's so competitive, that's why he's the champ. So obviously watching how strong he is and all that power, I just don't think that Lobo's going to have a chance, to be honest.
Definitely not underestimating him. Great opponent. We train the same for every opponent. Whether they're champion or not, we leave no stone unturned. You know, we always come in ready, and the performances are showing that.
Lobo, can't even look at me. Can't even look at me.
He'd think I would be an easy opponent.
He's going to get obliterated. You're going to get it.
Lobo's in trouble.
I think he's going to get in trouble. He's underestimated me. See, he talk on social media about fighting the superstars.
Has to be Fabricio Andrade with Tawanchai, Superlek, Akimoto.
I don't see him talking much about me. He will say, you are nobody. He disrespect me. I think he needs to focus more in this fight because I don't gonna be an easy opponent for him. This is my dream.
I'm gonna go back, bring the belt to Brazil.
Great debut.
Yeah.
You might have lost the night, but I think you won the fans' hearts.
The last fight, my debut against Joe Nadawa, it was like a Rocky movie. I remember coming out, everyone was cheering for Joe. Nobody was cheering for me. So as the fight went on, I think they just started to see my heart and my grit. So they started cheering for me. And this is where it like feels like a movie. I remember walking out and kind of looking at the crowd. This is after I lost. So I'm like, wow, these Thai fans are cheering for me. In the beginning of the fight, I walked out in silence. Hopefully it keeps going this way. I like having Thai fans. Fighting on one fight night 19 against fellow American Eddie Abasolo. We're here to find out who the smoothest American in extra hard dad energy.
I don't want to say extra hard.
I knew I was going to fight Luke the first day I seen him. He's a lot like me in a sense. You're creative, plays outside the box. I understand his game pretty well. My advantage is the fact that I understand his game.
This is a historical fight for American Muay Thai. I'm going to do everything I can to bring home $50,000 to bonus to my wife. And funny thing is, this fight is on my daughter's birthday too. So hopefully that will add to it.
Oh, hell yeah. What's yours? What's the name?
Daughter. Thanks, guys. Woke up this morning, wear my head's in, fully into training. Forgot to say happy Valentine's to my girlfriend. She's not too happy. I was thinking, why is she so quiet? Like, why is she giving me the cold shoulder? And I thought maybe it's because I didn't say happy Valentine's Day, but it, does she know? We've got this all planned out.
Never a wrap.
Oh, it was so cute! You wanted it? Is that what the plan was? I thought you forgot Valentine's Day.
Clearly not.
That's so cute.
I hate the light.
I love you.
You're adorable. Mm.
Even in fight.
Even when it's tiring.
Thank you. I'm shaking. It's a little softy. It might be tough on the outside, but it's got a good heart.
Every 5 weeks, we got these games, social media games or activities. It's an icebreaker for us athletes, and who knows, maybe we can discover our hidden talent. Danial Williams, I respect him, he's a very good competitor.
Looking good.
He fought the best of the best in our striking. Yeah, I'm coming hungry for this fight. We're fighting MMA. I'm gonna bring everything I got. I can grapple, I can wrestle now, and I can strike, so I'm more complete than him.
Watched Lito well before I started one championship. I was like, man, fighter like that, for someone like me to fight him would be awesome, and it's happened. Any fight they give, I'm gonna jump in there, man. And every fight I have, win, lose, or draw, you're always leveling up. And I'm just excited to be here again. Can't wait to smash hold with Lito.
Boom!
Ready, brother?
Yeah. Ready to smash you.
You ready to smash me?
Yeah.
Keep that same energy.
Keep that energy.
Yeah? Same as your training partner. Same as your training partner. You know I'm ready, bro. When am I not ready? Silly sod. And still.
Knockout for sure. Any round, round one or two or three can happen.
We believe round one will put on a demolition job.
I'm coming to do a demolition on him. Demolition man.